two-goal lead. Perron, who gave them that two-goal bulge, sends one back here to Sider. Shot by Gostisbehere, who's got a power play goal, was blocked. To break it, to Sider, Gostisbehere, Larkin scores! Dylan Larkin continues to be red hot.
You watch the Brinkett come down to the... He doesn't look like he's in the crease. He's just completely screened.
Perron.
Was it Perron?
Yeah.
I thought it was DeBrincat. My mistake.
My screen's bigger over here than yours.
Yeah.
Perron. Nah, that's not.
No, you didn't touch him, and he.